Last time on Let's Build.
See, you see all these squares?
We just broke that.
Caden, yeah. All these squares.
Yeah, I get it.
They make a circle.
Okay.
Okay?
I don't get it.
Squares make a circle.
I don't understand.
All these squares make a circle.
You just shut up.
God, it looks badass. The castle is so cool. I come back and you have this masterpiece.
See,
this Mona
Lindsay's
Lisa.
Bringing the excitement
the
again. I feel like.
God,
I feel like
good.
I feel like taking a nap.
This was weekend
dude,
work.
I feel like I'm rock hard right now looking at this. That's
yeah,
how I feel.
This was weekend work.
This was slave labor.
So good.
I'm going to fill in the sides, guys.
That's how it was when I built Buckingham. Michael was like, are you going to talk to me? And I'm like, no. I'm building
Never.
This. This sexy thing.
I'm just going to put gravel on the sides, all right?
The castle still looks creepy without the pack.
Nope. It does?
Yeah. That's well, good. Right now I'm loading it, so it's a bunch of sky.
It looks fucking goofy.
Which is still terrifying.
Creepy, goofy sky.
It's got blue wall all over the front of it. It looks weird.
You look weird, but we don't talk
it's
about
more
that.
More like owns in this one. Have you seen that, Jeremy? You'd appreciate it.
I don't know. I don't know what the reference is.
I think it's Pokemon 2000, but it's a dude who's watching it, and he just has a really heavy accent. I think he's from Boston, I'm pretty sure. Sometimes it's hard for me to tell as a southerner. But he's just watching. It's one scene where Snorlax saves all these Pokemon from being blown away by like.
Is he like Snorlax?
Yeah, he's like Snorlax. Fucking owns
in
this
like
one.
Boston to me.
Yeah, and his friend starts laughing. He's like, "Don't you fucking laugh at him! Don't you laugh at Snorlax!" I'm like, "What the fuck?" Keeps calling him Snorlax.
Dude, Snorlax.
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 Yeah. Is that fucking Snorlax. Yeah.
I love when you randomly break into that accent.
It's a hard habit to break when you have an accent.
My accent comes back when I'm drunk, but that's about it.
I turned very Italian when I.
Caden makes
angry.
Fun of me when I say wicked awesome.
It is wicked awesome.
Normally I have
totally wicked awesome.
Dialect.
I'm all about it. It's wicked awesome.
Wicked pissa.
Yeah, fucking Ryan in a Let's Play was like, oh, you're from Maine because that's where they say wicked. I'm like, or Boston. What the fuck are you talking about?
Well,
yeah.
No,
Maine?
You can't just say wicked. You got to say wicked awesome.
Wicked awesome.
Wicked awesome.
It's the whole thing. Wicked awesome.
And something about beans.
Yeah, Boston
and
baked beans. You like Boston baked
beans?
I'm not a huge fan.
Really? Oh, I love Boston baked beans. Do you make those?
Jeremy.
In my spare time, yeah, I just have vats in my apartment.
You know how rabbits leave like little poops? Jeremy leaves beans.
I just
leave
baked beans everywhere. Yeah. You walk around like Jeremy's been here.
Don't eat that. It's not a raisin.
It's a bean.
You bake him in
That's
his butt.
That's the trick.
Betty. Oh, go ahead. Hey.
Oh, yeah.
Get out of here.
All the ice looks really cool in the skin pack or the texture pack.
Yeah, it's like
purple. It's purple.
Yep, this is the
it's
free.
Purple.
This is the freezer.
He's a purple. He's a purple. That was like 15 minutes of that before the recording.
What should
Sorry,
we
audience.
Start building as well? I assume we're back. We've been admiring this place for a while now. Are we back?
We're always back. Back.
Let's start this.
We're back again.
Any
Guess
room
back.
In the mansion that you would like to build, you have the freedom to build.
Yeah, just build rooms. Just make sure that they can intersect at some point.
All right.
Oh, or you can help me build this mountain.
I also am building a hat.
Why are you building a mountain?
I'm putting an outside around the mountain so we can go down and it doesn't look like a stage set where it's like, and if you turn the camera around here, you'll reveal that none of this actually exists in the first place.
That's Wait. The best, though, when you're like, psych, it's not a house. It's just a bunch of wood planks.
Like our
gotcha.
Kitchen was. Like our kitchen was for about 2 weeks.
Yeah.
And then they changed it from the Honolulu Hawaiian set from Rocket Power to.
Now it's like fancy.
It's
like
business professional,
our,
like friends bistro kind
just
of central
say,
perk thing.
It's an Austin rooftop bistro. Come hang out, play some music.
The lights really, really add to the aesthetic.
Talk
the
about what book
like a
you
bistro.
Read. Yeah.
Lindsay, I'm going to ask
you
a question. How are the Aquabats?
Bistro. Oh, fucking awesome. I was so excited.
I didn't know they were in town. I'm so jealous.
I didn't even know you were a fan to begin with. That's awesome.
Aquabats are great.
Yeah, I'm a huge fan. I've loved them for a while. Their best work is in 2005.
I tried once.
No, 2001. I lied.
Aquabats are funny. They're just so good.
They're musically talented, and I appreciate how everything is family friendly, and it truly is. But it doesn't like it's not cheesy. I don't feel silly listening to music.
No, you're absolutely correct.
They actually rock out pretty hard.
Silly.
I'm a bad.
Yeah.
I mean, these guys are not the Wiggles. They are the Aquabats, and they take no shit from anyone.
It's true. But they will also fight for justice and wear spandex suits on stage, even when they're 45.
And draw mustaches
like
on
Christian
themselves.
Jacobs, yeah.
Don't forget the drawn-on mustache.
Guy's awesome.
Totally legit. Shout out to Donald Duck in the corner.
Yeah.
Or Howard the Duck, depending on What's your favorite duck is?
Guardians of the Galaxy, spoilers.
It was a great show.
Or, you know, that movie that was terrible and was the first comic book movie ever made.
Howard the Duck?
Howard the Duck was the first comic book movie ever made, and that's why they stopped making comic book movies.
Yeah, oh, let's start with the duck. He's popular.
That does not seem like, yeah.
Hindsight is 2020.
It was George Lucas who made that movie. No. And he's a bad man for doing it.
So if you want superhero movies to be popular.
Well, hey, look.
I've got an idea. Let's take Howard the Duck.
You can't be 100% all the time, all right? It's Howard the Duck and then Hayden Christensen, and it's
I was
going to
say, is this
okay?
The beginning of his downward spiral?
Did you guys
into the prequels?
Yeah.
Did you guys like that Seth Green voiced Howard the Duck?
I didn't.
I loved
that.
It.
Yeah, it was all right.
I thought he had a good accent for it.
I didn't know.
Really?
Yeah, I had no idea until you just said it. But that's pretty cool.
That's why they call it Spoople.
It's true. That is why they call it Spoople.
Is it?
Yes. We agreed on this. Yeah. Jeremy and I just did that right now.
Yeah.
I heard it happening. I just didn't really believe you.
I'm just trying to mirror also, Matt, the hat right now.
That's completely fine. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing with it.
Cut to my screen. It's still gravel.
To be completely honest.
Cut to my screen. There's ice.
Cut to Matt's screen.
It's
I don't know what's there, though.
Hat.
It's a hat.
It's a hat.
Lindsay, is your screen a hat, too?
Yes.
All right, cut to Lindsay's screen. Still a hat.
I'm going to build this hat, and then I want to put the thing inside if I'm supposed to.
Okay. It's just going to be...
Hey, look at this hat.
What is the function of this hat?
It's going to shoot out spiders.
Well, you put the hat on your head.
And potions.
And after that, you
are
spooky
witch. That's not
how I wear hats.
Oh,
there's going to be spiders and potions. It's going to be kind of
like... So you put the hat on your dick.
There you go.
It's going to be a mini pit, right?
Mini the poo.
You don't wear a hat with a boner.
I'm sorry.
That's what it is, though, right? The hat is basically a mini version of the pit, but it's got spiders only. Sweet snap there.
Hey, Jeremy.
No, that was your fingers.
Why is he called Winnie the Pooh? What is a
Pooh? Because he whines a lot, and he'll take a shit when he does it.
Looks like a little shit when he
now
does it.
Winnie the Pooh?
What is Pooh? Pooh is
That's
a
what
noun,
I'm wondering. What,
right?
What is that like a species?
The Pooh. Like,
he's the Pooh. Not
yeah,
just
the adjective.
Like, it's not his surname.
It is his surname.
Sir Pooh.
Sir Pooh of Winifred.
Hey,
thank you for saving the queen. The country thanks you.
In your super duper texture pack.
Yes, sir.
What can pull off the illusion of meat?
Me.
Ha ha.
What? Say what?
It's a masturbation joke.
Say what?
I need something meat looking.
End stone. Looks like brains.
That's heard
really
Emma
meat.
Stone.
Brains are meat?
Does Emma Stone look like
I would like to show Emma Stone some meat.
Emma Stone is a respectable lady, and you will treat her as such.
Dude,
I did
straight,
not say
I
would
respect.
Not. I fucking love Emma Stone.
If she was like, I love the Let's Build, I'd be like, oh my God.
I would
oh my
die.
God, Emma Stone.
That would be the
Emma
end of
Stone.
Me.
Just in my past.
Yeah,
much.
End Stone
that's
frames.
Exactly what would happen.
End Stone frames. And End Stone itself.
Didn't we talk about
and portal
at
frames
one point too, where it's like,
right, hang on, I'm
I'd go insane for her
next to you so I can see what they
She's
look
a lovely
like.
Okay, where are you?
She is
in front of you.
Hello,
quite talented.
Boof,
indeed.
Boof.
I still want her to play Mary
well,
Jane
like
in the Amazing Spider-Man.
Ah, you're right. And
oh yeah, we want her to play Gwen Stacy and
Mary
Jane.
Because
you know why not?
We had that conversation. She should totally be both.
Exactly.
Yeah. And then she just winks at the audience. I'm Mary Jane. Wink.
No, that was her first line in the movie. I'm Mary Jane now.
Mary Jane now.
That's right. And we just go, oh, you minx.
She's a lovely actress,
she
right?
She is. She's really good.
It's just lovely.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Stop asking me to download the pack. I can't do it.
Wow. Yeah, it's pretty annoying, huh?
Lindsay's got the frustration.
I can't do what you're asking
me
to
like
do.
Somebody should have gotten it, you know, when it came out for free.
Someone should have stopped playing Minecraft. Bring
a burger. Hey, Jeremy.
What?
You know I want to.
Oh. Well, you can't. You just got hired to do so.
That's your job, buddy.
One day.
You're in here with me now.
Yeah, it's my job to suffer with you.
It's true.
There's a lot worse places to be.
No, there isn't.
Because I'm always the one who's going to be like, dude, that looks awesome. Can we build it?
We just actually.
And I'm always going to be the one to begrudgingly say, yeah.
Lindsay, did we tell you that we're building the Game of Life and Candyland?
Oh,
hey,
nice.
Lindsay,
yeah,
you
talking about
I'm
Candyland.
Not coming in for the next 8 months.
Yeah. I'm
it's
excited,
okay.
Jeremy.
It's okay, Jeremy.
Lindsay,
you don't
like,
have to
do
be a part of the game of life, but you have to be in part
like
of Candyland.
Some type
of get a restraining order on
medication I can get on. Or
it's called alcohol, Matt.
I know.
I might be able to get
when we build these.
Yeah, go get some beer. It's in the thing. Go get
it. True. There is beer in the fridge.
I don't know if I can have beer right now. I'm so tired.
Jeremy's just
you're driving today, right?
I am driving today.
Yeah.
Matt, no. Matt, please. Matt, choose life.
Be back.
Can I have one too, Matt?
Wait.
God damn it.
Matt.
Beer me, bro.
Can I have one?
Do you ever
I'm my
read,
own man.
Just sit there and read Michael and Gavin fan fictions.
I do not.
Enjoy yourself.
Yes.
I do not.
Yes, I do, Jeremy.
All right, Lindsay. Is that absolutely is that true, or are you fucking with us?
I've crossed many. All
right, then I'm gonna ask a question that I'm gonna regret asking.
All right.
What is the worst thing that you have seen your husband and Gavin do in a fan fiction?
Nothing, because you read it.
Not like worse, like, oh my god, what is wrong with the person who wrote this? Like, nothing like that. I don't give a shit about anything like that. But just like, oh, that sounds painful. Is this one a sounding
was
one
it sounding?
That I read? Yeah. And it was like Michael shoving stuff in his dick. I was like, ah, don't do it. Don't do it,
Michael.
Michael, it'll hurt.
Choose life.
Yeah.
None of that.
You're supposed
unsubscribe.
To shove things in me. Not like that.
Do not like unsubscribe.
I will
thumbs down.
I'm gonna unsubscribe from that.
Yeah. I unsubscribe from our marriage, please. Yeah. That was the scariest one.
That was the scariest one?
I feared for the dick of my husband and the future of our children.
Did you check on it to make sure it was still okay afterwards?
Yeah. Are you good, little buddy? Still breathing? Oh, you're fine. He's just napping.
Going into sleep mode.
That was really a good episode of South Park. It was a very good episode.
Oh, well, that's just... you're just.
We got to make more vines. I clearly. Still want to make...
Oh!
So,
is it
vines
cool
are
looking?
In the
this is so
tab.
Okay. All right.
Did that come out cool?
No, watch this. Ready? Ready? Just watch this reveal. Oh, I'm going to go into the kitchen. It's just a really cool thing. We're just going to go into the kitchen.
It's
going to open
here, but I can't see.
Oh,
what.
God.
Matt,
you can't see it.
Matt, Lindsay, come over here.
To Lindsay, it won't look.
Lindsay, good. Specifically, everybody get up and come over here. This is going to be the greatest reveal. I want to hear their reaction to this.
All right.
I almost got up and walked over there.
No, seriously, get up and walk over here.
No,
seriously, get up and walk over here.
Oh, he means
no one's gonna
physically.
Fuck it. I'm over here now.
Yeah, where you at, Krakus?
Over here.
Who dat?
Lindsay, you're gonna need to pay attention to Matt's screen.
All right.
All right. This is the fridge.
Yeah. The ice locker.
Okay.
How fucking gross is that in there?
Oh God.
It's so creepy, right?
Giant vagina.
Awesome.
We should somehow hide a block in there.
I know where to put it. How to put it right here. Let's put it right behind this thing.
Yeah, but like we need to hide like a room, because it's gonna have all their blocks. Unless it's gonna be a chest hidden there.
Oh, we cannot hide a room behind it. Hi,
we
Matt.
Can.
Oh wait, yes we can. No, yes we can.
I'm just no good at this.
It was ice, and we need a door,
so,
which
I
already have.
I don't
have.
Really like. The
oh,
taste
he's
of beer,
done it. He's fucked it all up.
So.
How do you guys not like the taste
healthy.
Of beer? I love the taste of
I
beer.
I love
it's,
beer.
It's,
beer
an,
is awesome.
It's an acquired taste.
I acquired that when I was like four.
It took a little bit for me to like it, but now I love it. It's awesome. I would much rather that than a mixed drink.
I like mixed drinks because I like not tasting the alcohol. For whatever reason,
that's
I can really taste whatever. The alcohol a lot. Like, I can
here's,
super sensitive
here's
to alcohol
the thing with
taste.
Beer. I will sometimes choose a mixed drink over beer, but only because beer is very filling if you have a bunch of them.
That is also
like, with
true.
With food.
And if you're wanting to watch your hourglass figure, which I'm sure Jeremy does a lot,
yep.
Sometimes you don't want beer.
Have you ever melted an hourglass? It looks something like that. Bowed out and gross.
You ever melted a Furby?
Yes.
No. Really?
Yep.
So you've seen the demon inside
yep,
then?
Yep, I have seen the devil.
What the fuck?
That came
fuck
up at
it
a.
It is not even a joke.
It's just absolutely terrifying.
That came up at like an RTX panel, didn't it? That someone had X-rayed a Furby.
Oh, that's horrifying too.
I really think it did because I think it was a Gavin or Google.
Google
off of
or
a Google
Gavin,
question.
Gavin or Google. Nobody said it. Don't find out.
You did it to the tune like of Flight of the Valkyries, and it was odd.
Gavin or Google.
Gavin or Gavin.
Gavin or Google.
Gavin or Google.
By the way, I have
which
a secret room.
Said,
check it out. Look, I modified
said.
Your room a bit.
Okay, I'm coming.
Look over.
All right,
please
I'm done.
Guess who?
Look, what?
I modified it a bit, so some of them are to the ground, and okay. All the way back here, you just go boop, boop.
No, but they're not allowed to destroy anything.
That's well, I...
Remember, we have to tell them you can't destroy anything. That's why there's a hidden button.
That's true, they can't, or we're fucked.
We gotta find a cool way to reveal that. I wonder if there's a way that we can, like, make it so if they flip a switch, it, like, melts some of the ice.
The answer
is yes.
Is yes.
The power is now.
Matt, we got to figure out how we can do that. Why don't you finish your
Matt
hat?
Matt knows how.
The mat in the hat?
How are we going to do that?
Matt in the hat.
If you hide glowstone awesome. Behind pistons, and like Pistons pull something out of the way and reveal the glowstone and we'll melt it, right?
The
Matt
in the hat.
Yeah.
Matt? Am I on the money there?
Matt, Pistons
and glowstone?
If you have a sticky piston with a like a rock in front of a glowstone and pulls it out of the way and reveals the glowstone, it will melt the ice.
You might need a little bit more than a rock because I think it spreads through, but you can give it a shot.
That's
worth a try for right now.
I think.
Worst case scenario, you're dead wrong. And
all right, I'll see what I can do in terms of wiring.
That's going to reflect poorly on you right now.
What's your favorite Star Wars character?
All the Jedis, right?
Qui-Gon Jinn.
All right. Oh, what's Qui-Gon Jinn do?
Nothing.
He teaches
nothing.
Obi-Wan.
No, he doesn't do shit. So you're wrong. You're wrong right there.
He gets stabbed by Darth Maul.
No, he does not get stabbed.
He just makes complicated plans.
He gets sliced by Darth Maul.
You get beamed by a lightsaber.
I remember
you
that.
Get beamed by
he
it.
Uses the Force to cheat.
To be fair, that's pretty much what Jedis do anyway.
It's true.
Jedis.
Not only that, Darth Maul survived.
Yes, he did.
Yep.
That is a true thing. Yeah. That actually happened. Darth Maul not dead. In fact, very much alive. Also now a spider creature.
Am I the only... Well, okay, first of all, what?
Yeah, and he got robot spider legs.
Yep.
Am I the only one that when they watched that originally, like, would pause, rewind, and then watch him get cut in half again? And then watch it in reverse to watch his body just reform.
Awesome.
Yeah. He came back
from the
dead.
Oh, no, he's
fine.
Oh,
no,
he's good.
Then he fights him
again.
Then he fights him in reverse.
I like to watch porn like that. So it looks like people second-guessing themselves. So like, I'm just going to put that back on. Like, oh, fuck. Wait, what did I do?
I was cold, but now I'm hot. Yeah. I'm cold again.
I'm just going to put this, you know.
How'd this get in me? Oh, no.
I'm going to take this package with me, you know, and leave.
And leave, yeah. I don't know why I keep it so close to my dick.
Have you seen the video where people illustrate over porns? And it's like some
oh,
dude.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
It's like safe
people
for
railing
work.
Each other. Yeah. It's a dude playing like a ping pong or a, what's it, pinball machine? Yeah.
Yeah. He's like, oh, yeah.
That's fucking funny. I did not know that existed.
Oh, it's
fantastic.
Awesome. I forget what they're called. They're like safe for work porn or something.
Yeah. It's like some girl's giving a dude a blowjob and she's like putting on her lipstick and he's like, oh, you look great.
Or like having a bag of Skittles. She's like, oh, I like Skittles.
Yeah.
That's pretty funny.
You're my favorite deputy.
Look at me, I'm Woody. Howdy.
Give me that. The best character in Toy Story.
The shark.
The shark.
Squeaky shark. Squeaky shark is great.
I don't do shit.
What's your favorite Toy Story? 1, 2, or 3?
Sneaky Pete.
That's not like that's a character, not a movie.
No,
it's not Stinky Pete the movie.
It's Toy Story is Stinky. No, that's not true.
Shut up.
I like Demented Tim Allen as much as we're calling that dude out.
Yeah, just that one moment in Toy Story 2 when he's like, Buzz! And then they're like, yes. Like, they both like respond to him at the same time.
I desperately have to pee, so I'm going to do that and use our new bathrooms. I'll tell you how it goes.
Oh, man. Yeah. I have not gone to the bathrooms yet.
I haven't gone to the bathroom ever.
Oh.
I'm what? In my entire
life. Oh, the pit.
I'm going where no
woman
has gone
before.
Yeah,
so long as you can't go in that one, that's fine.
The men's room?
All right.
Why did I choose a project in symmetry?
So you're in the meat locker?
Symmetry. I am in the meat locker.
So see that
Matt?
Door, Matt?
Oops. Matt, there it is. See the
so
door?
So they have to get to that, right? But they can't smash stuff. So there's a hidden
switch
in the main hall that when you flip it, it pulls
there's
that
the fire.
Out.
See the fire? It's over there.
Okay. Originally, that was two pieces of glowstone.
Mm-hmm. Which worked just about as well, which is to say it did not.
Yeah, which like eventually it will melt one block.
But the top block will stay or the bottom block will stay and the other will melt. See, the top block melted, but the bottom block is not going to melt.
Oh.
Why is that?
I actually did pretty good.
Why is this?
Have you tried lava?
We could try lava.
Okay.
Actually, lava would probably work because then it would turn... Nope.
Have you turned it off and back on again?
That's a good question.
Wow, that's a lot of shit.
I got an idea.
First step to troubleshooting.
It's true.
Okay.
Why is there so much
actually,
water? Where
does
all come
not work.
From?
I don't
it's
know.
A bad idea. Hey, Bernie.
Hi, Bernie.
Everyone, calm down. It's Bernie Burns.
I just want to let you guys know that a group of pugs is called a grumble.
Oh,
a grumble
that's
of
adorable.
Pugs. Really?
Thank you,
thought
Bernie.
Was a grundle,
like a murder of crows.
I was gonna say a murder of crows too.
Or a band
Where
of gorillas.
Where did this all come from?
I don't know.
Band of gorillas.
Is he shitting us right now? I think he's full of shit.
No, I think he's absolutely correct. Also, it sounds adorable, so I'm going to say yes.
What was it again?
A grumble.
Was that legitimately like what he came in here to tell us?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. It's all right, important
cool.
business.
This has been your
what
guide to the universe with
happened?
Bernie Burns.
Bernie?
I'd watch that.
I would too, actually.
Move over, Lori Beth Dimberg. got some new vital information.
Can we just do that with Bernie? Just vital information with Bernie Burns?
My favorite thing she ever said was hickory dickory dock.
Oh, the mouse ran out the clock. The clock struck one and flung the little mouse across the room.
It's all fun and games until somebody loses an eye.
It does, Lindsay.
It's
just,
and then
it's ping pong. It never goes.
What was there? Was another one where it was like, if you jump out of a helicopter and you don't have a parachute,
you will die.
See ya. Yeah. Like, what the fuck?
Vital information with Laura Bethenberg.
So, Matt, you're going to have to teach
us. Remember, she was on
Hold
Steve
on,
Harvey.
I have an idea. What we need to push
was?
This back
yeah,
one more.
Yeah, she was on the
wait,
Steve
wait, wait, wait,
Hold
wait.
On, stop. Hold
wait,
on
wait, 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 wait.
Stop.
Wait.
I had no idea.
Stop
That's
doing
crazy.
That.
Wait.
I have
lava,
to, I gotta,
lava
we're going to try. We're going to do lava.
Yeah, but so there we go. Just dig a hole in the ground like that.
Hold on a
second. Lava won't work?
We need to make.
Lava won't work?
No.
Why?
Because my original idea was it'll melt it, but it'll melt it and then make
No, it won't. I've got an idea.
No, not if it touches it.
I'm going to stop it from touching it really quickly. I'm going to do that right now. Hold on a second. Okay. Well, back up.
I'm just saying, what if there was a hole here and the lava just poured into the hole? It's not going to flow anywhere. And it's just going to be
Well, yeah, but
column.
We can also do this and fill up the floor, and then we can do right here is where we can put lava.
Do your thing, then.
Right where?
Here, I'll show you what I mean. Let me.
You're gonna burn everything to the ground.
No, I'm actually not. I've got a plan.
I don't like your plan.
Did I? What? There we go. Matt, you're gonna be so proud of me.
I'm pretty proud of me right now.
Is that gonna work though?
Yep. That's how Matt and I built the.
Yeah, but here's the thing. We can't.
Yeah.
I appreciate
we have to
that
move
so
it
much.
Further back for that to happen.
I've definitely mirrored the top.
You know, like now it's further away.
The tip of the hat.
Then it
so
technically has to be.
That needs to be filled in.
It doesn't, it
also,
doesn't
you've done it.
Stop. Just, move out of the way.
It is, though. It is. I made sure.
See, because the pistons can't close.
I just got
to
make
I know.
Perfect.
Hold on. I'm trying to stop the thing from being
It looks
lava.
All right. Kind of like from a side view.
Looks like that mountain in Nightmare Before Christmas. That
yeah, the
unwinds and lets Jack walk on it.
The curvy hill.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what it was.
The curvy hill.
Yeah.
There.
That's like its actual name, right? I feel like it is.
Well, let's find out here.
This seems to be working a lot better already.
Well, move. Move.
Hold on. I'm trying to
find out.
Put the ice back.
A one.
A two.
Go close to
three.
There. Leave it. See what happens.
I'm watching.
Why did that owl always bite on three?
And then we're going to try my way.
Okay.
Fucking assholes.
It's my way. My way or the highway.
Too much space?
What the... Why is there so much TNT
much
here?
It's been stretched out before.
TNT.
Yeah, Matt went stupid.
I'm not the first resident.
I didn't go stupid.
Yeah, there's TNT everywhere, stupid.
It's not
You're
dumb for me.
Look.
Maybe I was planning ahead.
Oh, my God.
What, to kill us? Sounds like a yes. All right,
it's
if he's doing
definitely
that.
A something.
If he's doing that, what should I be doing, Matt? You're the boss
I don't
here.
Know yourself. So can I talk about how...
No.
Okay.
You can,
you
but we're not going to
right
let you.
There. No. Go ahead.
Oh, let me just stop you here.
It was just a dumb thing that I noticed the other day. The skeleton is actually called the axial skeleton.
Are you serious?
No, it is not.
It's true.
It isn't.
It is. It's
You're
totally
a liar.
True. Look it up.
I'm not.
Google it right now.
I'm not going to Google shit. All right.
Well,
it's not Google or Gavin. There's no Google involved.
Somebody sent me, a picture where it was like their history book, or another history, their biology book.
Oh, yeah, I saw
book.
That.
Yeah. And they crossed out the skeleton.
Yeah,
they named
it after you.
Yeah, and I was like,
they named the skeleton after
book.
Matt because skeletons didn't exist.
And then,
that's funny.
And then that book was instantly,
yeah.
You know, devalued about $50.
Why
wrong. Did you do this? It's a waste of time and space and money. Your face.
And my face.
Wasting your face. Oh, that's a cool looking witch hat, man.
It really is. It looks really neat.
I think it needs a bit bigger of a brim, but.
There we go. There we go.
Well, make it bigger.
Yeah, you know.
I'm making stairs things that we can put water on.
Stairs things?
Oh, my vision is fading. My superpowers are going away.
Oh, no. It's like they never existed before.
It's really easy to set them off.
You said that like it's a bad thing.
We're pretty fucking nerdy, guys.
No. Really?
That was.
Hey, let's not throw words like we around here. Come on.
Wee woo. Wee woo. Wee.
The maniacs in the mailbox.
So glad that you went there.
Oh. Jeremy didn't know. Now I don't know which ones
they were. I'm the maniac.
Shit. There we go.
Oh, were we both doing this?
Yeah.
I was trying to fuck you up.
Aw.
But I got it. I fixed it.
Go away. Go away.
Take him down.
You fapping over there?
Always.
Got it.
That's a good one. It's a good fap.
I'm not going to be able to make this match, but that's okay.
It goes over 1, 2, 3.
So and it goes in.
How many floors do we have blocks hidden on?
Is that it?
You're going to have a block hidden in the library.
Yes.
A block. That's second floor. A block hidden
in the...
We
have 4 floors total for stuff like that.
Okay, we've got a block hidden in here in the first floor, so we need to hide a block in the basement, and we need to hide a block in the attic.
Block.
This is a really big mansion, guys.
Yeah, it sure is.
The attic's the last place they got to go,
this
right?
It's a really big hat.
What we have here is a pumpkin.
I'd hate to see the head.
Attic is recommended the last place they go, right?
Is it like that?
Matt?
Huh?
Attic is the last place they should probably go?
Well, I mean, the
recommended.
Way to the
recommended.
What ending is...
Oh, here he goes. Oops. All right, I'm listening.
Nah. I was thinking, what if there was a way that they could get a bow and arrow and they have to shoot a button? And that would open the trapdoor.
Why would you want... No, I want it to happen to them. It just happens.
It's just like a tripwire.
Okay, well, here's a question. If they hit a tripwire here, it's going to kill them, right?
No.
No.
It's going to be water below that.
Oh, it's water?
Yeah. Yeah. I haven't put the water... I'm going to put the water in right now because I just built the bucket for it.
All right, then fuck it. Tripwire.
God, I'm so close to closing this stupid hat.
I'm
already like, fuck you, hat.
See, Lindsay, it's going to be a water slide, see? It's
not terrible.
Now, why won't this... Why wouldn't this work? This seems like...
It should work.
Give me a minute, I'll come check it out.
This seems like it would be just the greatest invention in the history of mankind.
Minecraft kind. I'll come check it out. Hang on.
Okay, I've got the framework for the basement done.
Yeah, you do the redstone. See, Matt, I tried redstone, but yeah.
You did. You gave it your all, buddy.
Thanks, man.
You want to come help me finish the basement up?
No.
It's literally just filling in stuff. It's super easy.
Easy breezy.
I was so proud of my invention.
It was clever.
Was it your invention?
Why are you making the floor out of wood? Come on, it's supposed to be a spooky haunted laboratory.
Well,
make
yeah,
it out
the
of
walls
lava.
Are, the walls are made out of the creepy stone now.
By the way, Lindsay.
What's up?
Would you like to help me make the floor as lava, where I replace every block in Achievement City
Shut
except for the
up.
Main downtown area with lava?
Absolutely.
And then hide a tower somewhere.
Don't say phone. Absolutely.
Yes.
Don't say
thank
that.
You, Lindsay.
Lindsay, thank you for signing us all up for this.
Done.
No, yeah, right. Okay.
You think we're gonna weasel out of that?
He yes. has already yeah. told me how much he hates me from that.
How much lava is gonna be in there?
A lot, I would imagine.
So what, do we blow up Achievement City?
Enough no. to, you know, crash the game, make
it won't
lag
crash the game
out
the way I'm gonna
time.
Do it.
We really need to make sure that we've covered all these holes because I'm seeing holes in the mountain in the front.
That's an alright movie, I guess. Well, Enderman, rip it up.
Fuck them.
If you want to.
I'll do it.
What seems to be the problem here?
Oh, look how cool it was. Look, there was this piston here, right?
Aw.
But see, like, when you break that, when you stop that redstone.
So you increase by one block.
So the way I was doing it was I was powering it using this redstone torch.
Mm-hmm.
And then when they hit this... It activates a piston, which knocks off the torch.
That's pretty much what you'd have to do, yeah?
Yeah, so why didn't it work?
I can't... What the fuck?
You hit the tripwire.
Oh. Set it back up really quick. I'll see what you did.
All right. It was basically... What the hell? That.
Spoople. All right, so what are we doing here and why isn't it working?
Oh, that's what needs to happen. Okay. I'm
trying to do redstone.
One, two,
and Jeremy
three,
figured
four.
Out redstone, then Minecraft said, no, Jeremy.
Bad, Jeremy.
Don't you dare try and redstone.
Lindsay, do you need help with that hat?
No, I'm rocking this hat. I'm all over it.
Are you?
That's my bitch.
Rocking a hat.
It looks really good. Is the game set up inside?
hat rocker. Rocking the hats.
Pretty much.
What are we doing?
Okay. They need weapons, right?
Yes.
Weapon.
They get them from the games.
No, I'm not in the thing. I mean, like, there's going to be the mini games, like the witch's hat, they're going to be provided weapons.
Yeah, but I mean, like, your reward in the digging up the graves one, you can get swords and armor.
Okay.
That.
Boop, boop, so we could boop. Also say, like, oh, the winner of the jack-o'-lantern contest gets an iron sword.
Should I? We just give him wooden swords for the spiders or stone swords to make it faster?
Stone.
What the? Why are you not connecting?
Jeremy is stoned right now.
Yeah. Not even arguing.
I like that Jeremy looked at me like, are you serious?
What do you heard?
Should we give them, like, should we have, like, food stuff that they can eat so that they don't need to...
Food and stuff. That's where I get most of my food. And also some...
Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order?
Strawberry jacuzzi.
We're using spruce all around the place, right?
Yup.
Cool. I'm going to spruce up the place.
Have you seen the Smirnoff Ice tea party commercial? It was from a while ago, but it's like a wrap from these guys from Martha's Vineyard. And the whole joke is that they're super white and waspy. But my favorite line is, our lives are vanilla, but our labs are chocolate. Pretty sweet.
Oh, my God.
Congrats to those gentlemen.
Yeah, for real. They do good work.
That's pretty damn funny, actually. Wings of silver, axe. Nerves of steel.
I'm gonna ask you a question
over here. Silver hawks. Partly metal, partly bird. Silverhawks.
You know, I thought we were going to...
Thank you, Lindsay, so much.
I thought we were going to sing about being like bird men.
Dude.
Kind of sound like a sing about...
Bird men!
What it is to be a bird.
It's actually in a, I think it was his best things to do in two. Jack, in the middle of introducing the game, for some odd reason, just started doing like a stomp clap rhythm. And I was like, we're birds of war now.
Laying eggs.
What did they say? He's like, we can make a compromise. And Dennis is like, that's all I ask. That's all.
I like the trash man.
You seem to be just singing
the
about
trash me. Man.
Stop throwing sand in my eyes.
Okay, hey, I'm
I knew this shit was real.
That's great. I'm going to save it really quick because that trap is just about to go off.
Wait. Okay, now save. Okay.
Now save. Save it.
Oh, save. Shit.
God,
let's stop forever.
Replicated this hat pretty well. If I do
Matt,
so
it's
myself.
Only 3:30.
It is only 3:30. Whenever you guys get hungry, we can just go to McDonald's.
That's funny because it felt like it was forever.
And then we'll come back after the McDonald's break. Keep,
I've stopped
keep
having lunch, basically.
Keep building.
Oh.
Say
oh, dear.
What did you do? Did you
well,
trigger it after you
saved? Well, the carpet trap works. Good news there.
Bad news is...
Matt just triggered it.
Gotta reload?
Either that or I'm rebuilding it, and I'm gonna tell you right now, one of those things is happening.
All right, reload the game.
Rebuilding.
Invite us.
Damn it.
Sorry.
Mobs can activate that as well.
Oh, fuck.
Welp.
Well, better light that room up, buddy.
Light that particular room the fuck up.
Take it. Take her down.
We're about to light it up.
Where the fuck are doors? Oh, right.
Where the fuck are doors? What's it? What's
doors,
the,
man. How do those work?
One of them is
open,
dead.
Open, close.
That's what.
What, what?
Aren't they in all the dead butt. Now? The doors? Every member?
I think they finally all are.
Maybe. Finally.
Well, they're like ancient.
How many band members are on the doors?
Five?
Like, yeah,
oh,
four or five,
they're all
I
gone.
Think.
I think they're all gone. I think the doors are closed.
Oh. They're called the hinges at that point.
I'm mad that I'm so late to the party because when the third one went down, it would have said there were three doors down. Really funny.
Jesus. Did they sing the Superman song?
Yes.
Three doors down. Yep.
Kryptonite.
Excellent live show, by the way.
If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman?
I was thinking the one where it's like, I can't stand to fly.
No.
I'm not that naive.
What about Goldfinger's version of Superman? Here I am.
You mean the best
song
ever?
Doing everything I can.
Superman's dad, the song.
And then I'm a Superman.
I play that for Matt a lot in the car.
What, that song?
Yeah.
It's
the best thing.
It's great. It's like a ska rock thing.
It's ska rock. Someone asked me if I liked ska, and I said, yes, I love Tony Hawk.
Fuck, yeah, shut your face. Shut up. Just shut it.
That's the entire soundtrack of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. It's just
ska. I'm a Superman.
It's no, it's absolutely
true.
It
really is.
It's all
it's
like
ska mixed with like the punk pop rock of
yeah,
the day.
Yeah, it's ska, but it's based in ska.
Oh, I
no, it just has trumpets.
Rock, anything with a trumpet is ska.
It just that triggered like the same thing. Some fan asked me on Tumblr. They were like, "Hey, I heard you're a big punk rock fan. Do you like Simple Plan?"
Oh no, that's wrong.
Like Jesus Christ. But yes, I love Simple
and be
Plan.
A simple kind of plan.
Music genres have gotten fucked up, right?
They evolve over time.
Well, no, I'm just saying that's like, rap is pretty much anybody talking now.
Yeah,
and
it's
then
true.
R&B is literally an entire, it's all music now. There is no other thing than R&B. It's like, it's R&B and rap, and R&B and rock, and R&B in your face.
That's why it's so interesting
kind
to me.
Kind of R&B in your face.
I feel like the fan who asked you, like, to them and to a lot of people, people think, like, punk rock was created in the 90s with,
it
like,
was
bands
not.
Like Blink-182.
Punk rock
was
existed
like, nope.
long before
yeah.
the dinosaurs came
Let's
around.
Let's try the 70s, okay? That's Let's true. Take it back a little bit. But, yeah, that's my punk rock love is that time. Blink-182 is okay. Right.
I mean, who can blink 182 times?
It's pretty hard.
I'm pretty sure we do that every day, Caden.
I guess
I do love Travis
up.
Barker. For being
Look at all
the
trees
Aquabats.
Now, guys. Did you know the original actor who played Superman was a drunk?
I thought it was Clark Kent.
Really?
Did he
yeah,
tie
he,
after he
was,
jumped off a building after the filming?
He actually was, he injured himself many Superman. Times because he got drunk, thought he was actually Superman
yeah.
during filming, and injured himself all the time.
I'll save you,
you
Beth.
Mary Jane.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that's absolutely true. They
I'll
made a movie about
you,
it.
You, Mary Jane.
They made a movie about it. Hollywood Land.
I need to see this. What
Ben Affleck
Earth?
Plays Superman's actor, and he's just, it's ironic because now he's Batman.
What the fuck?
It's a good movie.
Like, okay, I've been pretty intoxicated during theater performances, but I never was like, I am the character I'm playing right now.
He was
like,
a
what?
He was
I
a very
a
he Jesus. Went a little crazy during that era.
No kidding.
Pretty dedicated to being a tree.
Damn,
right
yeah,
now.
Method acting for sure.
Yeah.
It was
like
it's,
3 weeks
it's
later,
nativity scene.
There.
I am a sheep.
It's a truly sad story. Actually,
I
it's
am
like
Jesus
legit
Christ.
Sad, like what happens and shit. But
that's how a lot of people think every day.
Yeah.
True.
Everyone has that moment in their life where they're like, I think I am actually Jesus. I am the
I'm
second
not,
coming.
I'm not 100%
sure, here.
Sure yeah. but...
I'm pretty sure the other thing is also true. It's like, I am the Antichrist.
They have like an eight ball.
Am I Jesus?
Ask again
Signs
later.
Point
ask
to
again
yes.
Sweet. The eight ball thinks I'm Jesus.
The magic conch shell.
All hail
the magic conch.
Did I
knew I could
set
do that
this off. Right finally? Yes. Yes,
set
Matt.
On anything.
I've done it. Ha ha!
Ah!
It is symmetrical as fuck in here.
I can't even see it.
Super symmetrical?
Oh, yeah.
Super
oh,
symmetrical.
God, it's so
fuck.
Sexy. Look at this, Matt. Welcome to my sex den.
Is that like when twins have sex with each other?
Yes.
That would be twincest.
Ooh. I've runs, never heard
least.
That before.
And there's a thing on the internet that says if it's twincest, it is wincest.
Goodness.
Gross.
Yep. Welcome to the internet.
I will be your good.
I will be your good. I am Roseanne. Guide to the internet.
Guide to the magical world of facts.
I want that for Bernie.
Bernie?
Oh, I think he'd do that really well.
He would.
He just reads Wikipedia entries.
Randomly commenting on them. What the fuck's that mean?
I don't Stupid. Even understand that word. He's gonna skip that one. That's a very difficult word. What trees are we using over here? What tree is this?
Wooden ones.
Fuck
Bam.
You.
Wrecked.
We're using
Not
spruce
bamboo,
and
no.
what other tree? Oak?
Something seems off about.
No
that.
One's helping you out here, okay? No.
Jeremy, please.
Hashtag eat shit.
Wow, my game. Look at this. Look at how bad this lag is. Look at this.
Wow.
What are you talking about?
Well, there's an Enderman freaking out over here. No, he went away.
He lost his family.
Come on, figure it out. Figure it out, Caden. Use those skills. Use those smarts.
Shut up, Danny Tamparelli.
It's oak.
The professor.
Oak and spruce were what we were going with.
We should have made the sorting hat.
What does it
hat.
Look like on yours? Back out. Oh, okay.
We should have made the sorting hat and...
Gryffindor!
Yeah.
Do you guys know who what you're sorted into?
Yeah.
I know you're Slytherin, Lindsay. I'm Gryffindor.
I think I fucked up, though, because Michael made it a good point. He was like, oh, if we were in the Harry Potter universe and I assume we entered Hogwarts, we never would have met each other. So I did all my answers based on me already meeting Michael, and he did not. So he was like, oh, I want to find true love. And I was like, oh, well, fuck, I didn't say that. I'm so sorry. I thought I already had it. But so I got Slytherin.
And then I found out I was wrong.
I'm probably Slytherin, though. Pretty maniacal.
Is Matt, would you be Hufflepuff?
No.
Because you're a badger?
God damn it.
You can be Cedric, the only useful Hufflepuff that ever existed.
Yeah, then I'd die immediately.
Yep. That was his only
use. Turn into a fucking vampire.
Cedric the Entertainer? I didn't know he was a Hufflepuff.
Fall in love with a fucking piece of wood.
So was Andre the Giant.
I think I got a Ravenclaw feel to me.
I don't think you have a Ravenclaw anything. If anyone in this room is the Hufflepuff, it is Jeremy Dooley.
I think I got a Ravenclaw.
One, two, cubed.
Yeah, don't like to brag.
I don't like to brag, but I think I'm pretty smart.
If there's something I probably know less about than Nintendo.
You really, you just checked out from video games for a while, didn't you?
Harry Potter's not a video game.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, it's
and they're pretty good games, too. No shit.
Yeah.
They're legit.
I played Chamber of Secrets.
I played one
crazy
for the PS1.
It was a good one.
I played the first book. What is it called?
Harry Potter and the Order of Your Mom.
No, Sorcerer's Stone.
Sorcerer's Stone. Or Philosopher's Stone
if
you're
anywhere
but
UK,
America.
That's true. Yep.
That's true.
Yeah. Because apparently Americans are dumb.
We couldn't handle alchemy.
Everyone was just giggling about pee-pee.
Yeah.
He's the pee-pee.
Harry Potter and the pee-pee.
Okay. I think this is good. No one would want to wear this hat anymore.
It's a little funnier than it should have been.
Thanks.
Yeah, no.
I'm building a forest. I'm really happy about this forest.
Run, forest!
Run. Caden wants you.
I may not be
when you see somebody who works with flowers all the time running down the street, what do you say?
But I can please a woman.
You say, run, florist.
Thank you.
Run, florist.
Is that what it was?
Yes,
what?
Run, florist.
What? Jesus.
So my friend, his dad, he looked exactly...
Was Forrest Gump?
He looked exactly like Forrest Gump. He had, a plate in his head, and he talked like Forrest Gump a lot, and his wife's name was Joni.
Jesus.
So it was very awkward watching that movie at their house.
That is interesting.
He came in right about the time...
We ain't got no land, Lieutenant Dan!
Yeah, right about that time, he's like, Lieutenant Dan, I got ice cream.
And then
he came in there, 5 minutes later, he's like... Hey guys, we're making ice cream.
That's awesome.
We run, florist, run. You fucker.
Run, florist.
Never heard that joke?
No. Florist, man. People selling flowers.
There's a movie I can't remember the name to.
I'm just doing that.
But at the end of the movie, it's a mobster who used to be addicted to cocaine, and he takes a bunch of sweet and low packets and puts them on a card table, and he cuts a hole in a plastic... cup, and he snorts all the sweet and low, and he dies of diabetes.
What?
It was a mobster movie, but it was a parody mobster movie.
Dude, there was a bunch of monks who were illegally selling flowers on the Playboy Mansion property.
Did they get taken in?
Hugh Hefner called the police.
Are you shitting me?
They would have gotten away with it, but only Hugh can prevent florist friars.
It weren't for those damn playmates and their meddling Hugh. Damn it. We would have been able to sell
only
these flowers.
You could prevent florist flyers.
Oh my florist God. Friars.
So
thank you, Who's Line, for that joke.
I've been looking at our mansion.
Yeah?
I want to die.
Yeah, because it's not even kind of done.
It's not even kind of done.
Why is it so tall, you stupid?
Yeah, why does it have a giant tower
this
on
is
it?
The you first. Stupid. This is the second floor below me.
What's with the big tower, man?
This is the third floor. Why are you making it so
big? I can have as big a tower as I want. First of all,
no. Okay, you know what? You're right, Matt. You can have as big a tower as you want.
Yeah. At what point did I say you guys are making
Caden's
that?
I think Caden's just intimidated by the size of your
this
tower.
This is floor three. I thought we were making it three floors.
Why
is
it
eight
worry
floors?
No, he just said we don't.
I'll make the tower. The tower's me.
Shit.
Matt's building the tower.
Yeah, that's great. But how are they going to get up to the tower to go down from
floor three? Matt will take care about that.
Matt will handle it.
Jesus.
Where are you, everyone? Where is
look at this big thing that Matt's just like, look at me, I'm Matt Bragg.
Who am I? I'll let Matt Bragg look at me, Matt Bragg, all he wants.
Oh,
I thought
Jesus.
I was being awesome by building a forest,
oh, man,
and apparently Matt's just like, nah, fuck your forest.
Listen.
Oh no.
I know that Matt hates Minecraft, and the more he's making himself play Minecraft, the happier.
You're making this much harder on yourself, Matt.
That's what she said.
No.
Did she though?
No, she did not say any of this.
Why would she say that to you?
I don't know.
Maybe she was pretty drunk.
Yeah. Well, first of all, Lindsay, she's hanging out with me. She was pretty drunk.
Oh. Are you? Oh, you're just building a hallway to. Okay, so this doesn't need to get filled in. You just
Matt
built a
likes
hallway
to party
through it, huh?
Hard.
Yeah, I made a spooky hallway.
Okay. So where do you want to put the thingy? The
you lab? Got it.
The lab, yeah.
I'm making it. It's at the end of the hallway.
Where's the hallway? Where's the hallway end?
Is this the hallway? Am I in it?
Oh, cool.
Am I in the hallway?
Hallway.
Oh my god! It collapsed under me. Holy shit!
Oh no,
Lindsay.
Did I just? I did.
Oh no!
I triggered it.
Well,
the rug.
Yeah.
If we reload, we lose all we did in the hat.
No, we're not going to reload. We'll rebuild it.
You're going to rebuild that.
That's right. We wanted to make that last anyways. For that
Let's
exact
build that last.
Reason.
Let's build that last.
For that express reason.
It's very confused. Hey, it works, though.
It works like a charm.
I'm glad that it works.
Yeah.
I'm actually pretty happy.
I mean, I've made it before. I knew it worked.
No, I mean, like, the way that it should. I mean, there's got to be the splash element to it. And I want to make sure that nobody will die if they hit this water.
Kersplash.
I mean, it'd just be like...
Alrighty.
Armagerd splashing.
And it just
so
slides in there.
Armagerd Birch.
Were we talking about McDonald's? Or?
Oh, dude. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
I'm thinking about it.
I'm thinking about it, yeah. Oh, I keep... Oh, fuck.
Where the fuck
is Are you putting
Jeremy?
A slime in there?
Jeremy, where are you?
Oh, that's cute.
Giant mansion.
That's cute. It's like a pet.
Yeah.
I've also like been seeing Who's the Little Girl Living in the Haunted Mansion. You might not know that one, though.
No.
Yeah, okay.
Don't know that one.
It's Ashley.
So this is going to be full of monsters, except for in certain places, like that trap room that will make monsters
All right.
be spooky.
Are we going to get food now?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Lindsay, right. Did you want food?
I need to ask Michael if he's... He probably hasn't eaten yet. Yeah, it's 4 o'clock.
We can go pick shit up for everybody.
We could do that. All right, I'm saving it in
3, 2, 1.
Save it! Save. Let's stop.
Let's pause again.